J-Lo. Ya tú sabes, no hay más nada.
It's a new generation.
Mr. Worldwide.
Of party people.
Get on the floor, dale. Get on the floor. Red
one. Let me introduce you to my party people in the club.
I'm like Inception, I play with your brain, so I don't sleep or snooze. I don't play no games, so don't get it confused, no, cause you will lose, yeah. Now pump it up and back it up like a Tonka truck.
If you go hard, you gotta get on the floor. If you're a party freak, then step on the floor. If you're an animal, then tear up the floor. Break the sweat on the floor, yeah, we work on the floor. Don't stop, keep it moving, put your drinks up. Pick your body up and drop it on the floor. Let the rhythm change your world on the floor. You know we're running shit tonight on the floor.
Brazil, Morocco, London to Ibiza. Straight to LA, New York, Vegas to Africa.
Dance the night away, live your life and stay young on the floor.
I'm Eliza.
And I'm Amelia.
And we are the co-presidents of the Simmons College Dance Company. We would just like to take this time to thank you guys for coming to our 2016 Spring Showcase, Don't Stop the Music. We worked super hard this semester, and tonight you guys are going to see 20 of our student choreographed pieces. As many of you know, SCDC is the largest student-run organization on campus.
We would also like to take this time to thank some people that have made this show possible. First, Matt Tupper, thank you so much for your stage and music coordination. Yeah. We would also like to thank Karen Jeremini, Windsor's Director of Operations. She has made this whole show possible and has invited us back for a second semester. So another round of applause for her. We would also like to thank our faculty advisors, Corey Zolman and Donna Glynn. We really could not have put the show on without you. And we would also just like to make a quick few announcements.
At this time, if you guys could silence your cell phones, but please feel free to take them out and take pictures or videos, but just refrain from flash photography.
We would also just like to make a reminder for if there's any case of emergency, please use the red exit signs. And if you have to leave the auditorium for any reason, please just re-enter in the back entrance in the back of the auditorium, in between numbers, of course.
And finally, and most importantly, please sit back and enjoy the show.